All right, is a convicted cop killer mentally competent? Following his capital murder conviction for the ambush-style murder of Sheriff's Deputy Kenneth Vann, attorneys for Mark Anthony Gonzalez requested a trial to address his competency. The jury assessed the death penalty, but Gonzalez cannot be formally sentenced until the competency issue is resolved. Paul Venema in court for a hearing with an unusual twist.
Following a courtroom conference between attorneys for Mark Anthony Gonzalez, Judge Andrew Carruthers granted Gonzalez attorney's request to hold the hearing in chambers rather than in an open courtroom. Unusual, but legal. Their reason, to avoid publicity they feared could taint prospective jurors. The pretrial motion was filed by the state, and prosecutors agreed to have the hearing in chambers.
Our motion in limine was to limit what the jury can hear and to focus it only on the issue of competency at this moment.
This trial will address only Gonzalez's competency during the punishment phase of his trial and his present competency.
The guilt innocence has been litigated already. He was found guilty. He was even assessed a punishment, which is the death penalty. The defense wants to bring up other issues, and our position is those have been litigated. We want to keep it to strictly the issue of competency.
Gonzalez's lawyers refused to comment on that statement, saying they want to avoid any pretrial publicity. Both sides are expected to call expert witnesses skilled in assessing competency. Jury selection begins here first thing in the morning. In all likelihood, that jury will not hear from the first witness until Thursday. Paul Venema, KSAT 12 News.